Anthony Njau. I'm the CEO of Jcartoon. I get to know about this program nearly from Facebook, like a week to the program. When I saw a copy of the Beauty Masterclass, it's aligned with our management plan for 2020, which is the development of sustainable business. So I said to myself, I think I need more knowledge on this area. Let me apply for it. And since I'm the CEO, I'm taking decision, but the HR, operations department, also to attend a program like this so that they can also draw a plan and add to whatever plan that we have on ground, get the knowledge that we give for the board. So I made it open to the board and also approved that the COO should also attend the program. And that is why my colleague is here. So since yesterday we've been in this program and it has been very, very interesting. And very, very competitive. I've gotten so much from people. I hope that for the things we've learned, and which has also helped me to see that the things we started with are in line with what we've learned since yesterday. And more other things we've been getting to know, which we have been discussing since yesterday, to implement into our system. So I'm very hopeful. By the time we go to 2020, we'll be very proud to say that we've not made a mistake in implementing this into the system. And we've just come to know that for the first time, that there is a body who can also register and ensure sustainability and all that. So we've already started working on that and making contacts and see how that's going. So it has been very, very good. I want to encourage other CEOs, members of the board, senior management, and people that are in charge of making serious decisions and moving the company forward to buy into corporate sustainability. Because it's not the issue of how much money they're going to spend in helping people, it's also going to help them to see how they can help their business to live after them. It's not just setting up a business and the business after the owner is dead. Many businesses in Nigeria, once the owner is dead, the business is dead. But with this, you will discover that the business can live after you go. Okay, so I will encourage them. Many ways subsequent programs has been announced. It's a good thing for them to consider. Kudos to Center for Global Solution and Sustainable Development. I want to thank Mr. Debo for organizing a program like this. Maybe when other ones come up, I will still oblige to send one of my other senior staff to come in, because I think it's going to be possible.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.